All right, now every day we ask you, what are the stories that you want to know more about? And we give you the top five stories of the day. You can log on to youtube.com/NDTV and tell us which stories you want to know more about. So the story we have for you today is in Lucknow, rioting charges against women protesters. An FIR is filed. Geeta Gopinath tells NDTV India's slowdown will hit global growth. Also, the Akali BJP rift over the citizenship law in Delhi. The Akalis will not be contesting for the Delhi elections. The new virus from China that's creating a panic, and confirmation that human-to-human transmission of the virus is taking place. And in Bengaluru, shacks are raised after an MLA tweets that Bangladeshis live in those shacks. So do log on to youtube.com/NDTV and tell us which stories you want to know more about.